Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray. Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Rey, Finn and BB-8 have escaped Jakku, and now who knows where they're going. And Kylo Ren isn't happy that BB-8 escaped Jakku. But let's continue with the story, shall we? You say, what? Oh, Millennium Falcon? Oh yeah, of course they're Millennium Falcon now, aren't they? Ah, I see. Well, we all know what's going to happen next, don't we? Oh, I wonder if the hub world is the Millennium Falcon. It is. Leave it to me. Oh my god, this is amazing. You can return back to the Force Awakens story by using the galaxy map tunnel or by pressing that button. Ooh. Is there stuff here then? That's to... What is that anyway? What is that? It's here. I don't know, what is it supposed to be? That beeping is very annoying though. Very annoying, that beeping. What is that then? There is something here. There's nothing above me. Okay then. Well, there's some gold bricks. So I wonder if I can try and get those two gold bricks. Okay, there's one there which I can't get. Oh, you look happy, Finn. You have a happy face on. There's one over here. Ooh, a teddy bear! Hello, teddy bear! Can I destroy all of this? Oh, yes I can. There we go, got a gold brick. Ooh, one more and I could do the C-3PO mission. Ooh, we might just end up doing that, actually. Let's go. Let's see if we can get one more gold brick. Which is... We turn the corner. Go down here. I'm gonna have a drink of my glass Coca-Cola. Because it's delicious. It's delicious when it comes in a glass. Where? Oh, what was that character for? Nope, go back. Oh. Okay, then what's in here?
BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
No, don't do that because I got stuff I want to do. Oh, God, the camera controls are a bit janky. Oh no. Okay, can't go there. There's one more gold brick which we could try and aim for, which is here. BB-8, you can survive, can't you? Oh, but I need Poe Dameron for that. I need Finn for that. I need Finn for that? He can't go through though. Huh. I wonder if I can change my character. No, I can't. Well, that's a booger. Yeah, that's a shame. I guess we'll have to do that another time. Although, what's this? Something in here, apparently. Maybe there'll be a carbonite thing. It's a secret room. Sort of. I can't see what I'm doing. Oh, is that it? It was just that. Oh. Okay, then. There's also this one as well. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, what's in here? Come on, move out my way. It's a toolbox. Exciting. Not really. God damn it. As I say, Rey, then. I wish you had the force. That way I can get in. Anyway. We need to go back around here, because we need to... It looks like we're not going to be doing that C-3PO mission until next time. That's a shame. Never mind. Ooh, a cup of coffee. I like coffee. I don't. I hate coffee. Coffee is disgusting. BB-8, you are needed once again. We're going that way around. And then we're going that way around. And voila. Oh,
what is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hit it with your grapple, Finn?
Okay.
Oh, is that? Oh, that. Oh, maybe I can do the C-3PO mission then, because then I'll get the respirator, I think. Right. Oh no, because I've still got to go get the Poe Dameron, don't I? No, come back, no, let's go, we're going this way. But at least Finn has a respirator now, so he can survive such things. Like in here. And now he can use the thing. Spinny. I'm imagining that's just to turn the gas off. And it is. But this one, we need Poe Dameron for. Although, I was going to say, BB-8's part of the Resistance. Couldn't he use it? I guess not. No. Aww, we're not doing the mission until next time. That's a shame. Never mind, eh? Never mind. It's all in good fun. And through we go. Alright, where are we going to go? We've got to get this thing. And turn it off. There we go. Now all can breathe in here. That alarm is seriously annoying, though. So, anyways, turn that alarm off. Camera's being a bit janky. It's like, what the hell the camera's trying to do there? Rey, where are you? What are you doing all the way over there? Get over here. No. Over here. Oh God, I need to burp. That's what happens when you have Coca-Cola. And push. Push, Rey. Push. Okay.
We're good to go.
Oh, the alarm stopped. Yay. There's a lot of coffee around. A lot of coffee from the Resistance. Who knew they'd had their own branded coffee machine? I wonder. BB-8, can you go in here? Will you be frozen as well? No, you won't. Okay. But this requires Finn. So I don't really know. Oh, well, that requires... Okay, that requires Luke anyway. Fine. Have it your way, game. Have it your way. I'm going to get this blue stud. Where are we going now? I don't know. I'm lost. Finn, I'm lost. Where am I going? It's through here, apparently. Or maybe not. Finn, I'm still lost. Oh, that exit's out there. Oh, I found it. Found it. Ignore me. I'm just being silly. Although, this Millennium Falcon is amazing. I absolutely adore it. It's fantastic. Continue with the story. Yes. And mute my TV, because you know why. Chapter 4. The Eravana. What the heck is the Eravana? Oh, is that the ship? Okay. After sealing a Corellian YT freighter, Finn, Rey, and BB-8 evade their First Order pursuers and escape from Jakku, stopping only to make emergency repairs on the damaged vessel. Having struck a bargain with Finn, BB-8 reveals the location of the Resistance base as being within the Illenium system. With this information, success is finally within their grasp. ...
I can't be good.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden. See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
I don't know why Finn thinks it's the First Order. They look nothing like the First Order. Hello!
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it from a car plot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo.
Ding.
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Uh-oh.
Don't tell me a Rathtar's got to lose.
You're not hauling Rathtar's.
Lovely.
Oh, great. It's the Guavian death game. Must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so. Don't even think about taking the Falcon.
The thing that I don't understand is why doesn't... Why don't Finn, Rey, BB-8, Chewie, and
Han Solo...
Stays
with me until you get rid of the gang. I can have them back and be on your way.
Just go. Just go. Now. Just leave the Millennium Falcon and never come back.
Well, Teague.
Oh, well.
What's the problem? The
problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
50,000?
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back, too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. Nowhere left to hide.
Unit. First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs.
Oh, no. Yeah, you opened the wrong doors. Hello, his hair! He's going bald! Oh no! Anyway, ooh, what's this? It's pretty. Well, it's destroyed now! Yay! I can shoot! It's so cool they actually got, oh my god, I've actually forgotten his name. Harrison Ford, that's terrible. How did I forget his name? Yeah, they got Harrison Ford to actually do lines in this game. How exciting is that? You know, who would have thought that Harrison Ford would be, you know, would care about doing a game. Is that it? It's just like a little, it's like a little toy. Woo! I take all these studs, thank you. That's fun. Is this something that you can use?
Hang on, let me check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in her.
Like Rathtar's?
Priceless antiques and forged currency. Blow them up, Chewie.
Off you go, Chewie. Oh, God. Oh, and you got a shield as well. Sorry, I'm just speaking back. Ooh, this little thing. Can I destroy the scorpion? Probably. Sorry, BB-8. Sorry, Han. I apologize about that. Right. No. I'll shoot you. Oh, bloody hell. Killed you instantly. Come on. Come out of hiding. 2, 1. Oh, God. I'm nearly dead. And you're dead, too.
They got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB-8. We've got to help.
Well, yeah. Got to help. Anything over here? Looked like there was something over here. No, gas can't go that way.
Careful,
oh, gas.
Poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
Let's see.
Okay, I've got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
Well, the gas isn't blowing up. So, you know, there we go. But we're walking through, because the only person who can walk through is Finn. Oh, that's going to be for Rey in a second, but I've got to turn off the gas. Oh, that's taking a while to turn off. And just about. There we go.
Well done, I'm not exploding or melting.
I was going to melt? Well, I am made of plastic after all, so, you know. Oh, that must be painful to birth out. Plastic must be painful to birth out as heck. What's this thing? For 3PO. Oh, well. Let's go. Whee! That's fun. Okay, that's for Rey. Oh. No! You were supposed to grab it, Rey! You idiot. And up you go. And over you go. Bye, Finn. Just gonna leave you there. How delightful. Destroy that. Get some more stats, because I'm gonna get True Jedi whether you like it or not. Stuff I can build! What is it building? Something Rey. Lovely. And push. What needed to pull then? Oh, is this to help Finn get through? It is indeed! There you go, Finn. Come on through. What is this thing? Is this, I need the Force for this? I do. I do need the Force.
There's a door. See if I can get it open.
Yes, you will get it open in a second. Once I've destroyed all of this, because it's exciting. Oh god, that Rathtar looks terrifying. Open sesame. Oh. Just gonna shoot that. Ding!
Where's that going?
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did.
Unless you want to be an appetizer for a Rathtar, then I suggest you move.
Oh my god, that was massive! Just say, why am I shooting that thing? I need to shoot you. Although if I use Chewie, it's practically a one shot, isn't it? Oh, but not on that guy, because Chewie can't see that guy. That's annoying. Oh god. Trying to shoot you, but it's not working. There we go. Oh no, Chewie died! Let's swap to Chewie though. How do I... Oh! Ah, that lets the Rathtar loose. Do that one. Explode. There we go, the Rathtar's loose! Gold medal! Lovely, thank you very much. Now what do we do? Well, we destroy all this, for sure, because stats! I have no idea. Oh, we're halfway through to True Jedi. Lovely. How delightful. And then we're in here. So there's BB-8. Lovely. Excuse me one moment while I destroy all of this. Okay, well, let's do that then. So that'll be one side. Oh, red brick! Red brick! Thank you! Lovely. Get away. Go away. Go away. Leave me alone. I'll take the heart. Take the heart. I'll take the heart. And BB-8. Nope. I said BB-8. Go. No. These controls sometimes, man.
Wow.
Okay. I'm just trying to be like, ooh, I'm a ghost. Well, you failed. Get on. Oh. Use that to control the cursor and that to interact with the machinery. Ah! Okay. Let's open that up. Let's open that one up. Take your time. Don't worry, we're in no rush. I just have Rathtars. Just, you know, killing everyone. But no matter. Again, no rush. No rush. That out of it. And then spin that. And again. And there we go. That was a pretty cool puzzle. Simple, but pretty cool. Ah! We're up next.
The fuse is slow. We're gonna need a new one.
So where are we gonna get a fuse from? Everything's for Luke. Seriously, it's funny. Luke is barely in The Force Awakens, and yet he's needed more than probably any other character for a bunch of all of this stuff. Oh, whoops, I destroyed the fuse. Oh, that is the fuse. Don't worry, then. Alright, where do we place the fuse? There! In you go.
They look like
Oh god, a running system, running thing. We haven't done one of these in a long time. Well, I haven't done one of these in a long time. Oh, bunch of studs. Who am I playing as? Oh, I'm playing as Rey. I didn't realize I was playing as Rey. Cool.
Keep moving.
I am moving. Oh, mini kit. I missed the mini kit. Ah, never mind. Oh god. This is so fun. I should get true Jedi there.
Up ahead. Keep running.
What do you think I'm doing? Finn, no!
Yeah, I see you brought company. Get that bulkhead shut.
We have to
Yes, we can see that. We can see that, Finn. You don't have to remind us. We're trying our best. I'm just trying to get these studs first because it's nearly the end of the level. It's a very quick level, though, I would say. Quicker than the previous levels. Right, can I... I guess I can build... Oh, wait, Chewie. Chewie, you're needed for this. Whatever it is. Please be something exciting. Oh. Chewie can't do anything yet. Ah, that's annoying. What should we build? Left or right? Let's go right.
Come on,
no, right. Oh, there's one in the middle as well? Oh, that's cool.
Doesn't like us,
does
it?
Ah, okay. Chewie was meant to do that. Chewie was always meant to do that. Well, before I use Chewie, let me build the other two things and see what they do as well. I always want to see what all three things do before I... Okay, well that did nothing. What's that one going to do? I don't know. Oh, that opens one side, does it? I don't know. I guess I just opened it slightly. Well, Chewie, you need it for the next side anyway. Chewie! No, oh. Bloody hell. Pull! Now what? Oh, more stuff to build! Oh my. There we go, and now we need that. Distract them. There we go. Dancy, dancy. Okay, I guess now we need that side. Oh, then okay, he needs to be shocked all three times. I see. Oh!
Thanks. Can we get off the ship now?
Yeah, ooh.
Through there.
Rathtar. Oh, we need two grapple people. So we need Han Solo and we need Finn. No, I said Finn. Han Solo, please. Han Solo. No, okay, I gotta activate you. And Poe. Lovely.
This way.
Are you sure?
Howdy.
Bad feeling about this.
Have you not? There's your bad feeling. Okay, that is distracted for now while we go through this whole level. Chewie, no! Oh. Question. What did Han Solo have on his neck a moment ago in that cutscene? It was something red around his neck. Oh well. True Jedi. Right, what's this way? Something that I think is for climbing, but we need to move out of the way first, I imagine. Where are we going? What's this thing? I don't know. Why is there a little bat up there? Is that out of hell? Ooh! One out of three! Two out of three! And there's one more somewhere. No idea where it is, though. But I want it! Because I want to destroy it so I can get the mini kit. That's a minikit for sure. Oh, it's somewhere around here. Aim and shoot a Lego target. Oh, there's Lego targets? Where? There's that thing. That's not a target, though. Where's the target? Oh, that's it. Right in front of me. Ha ha. Ooh, something I can build. You got stinky breath.
That annoyed it. Any more cargo like that?
I'm a smuggler. What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Well, BB-8, it's up to you to go and get it. Swim spinning that way. And whee! So BB-8, why are you up here anyway? You can't do anything. There is literally nothing you can do right now. You're just up here. I mean, yeah, sure, you could probably destroy all of this, but that's for Rey. That's for Han Solo. What can you do? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm gonna build that now. Whatever that's supposed to be. Oh! No! BB-8! Let's stay up there just in case you were needed. Fine. BB-8 will probably be needed once I turn this. Most likely. Well, that's generated power. Yeah, there we go. Now BB-8's needed. Ah, stupid BB-8. Why did you fall? No, BB-8, get on. And spin, 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 spin! Whee! And use that. I guess Han Solo's gonna get up here as well. That way. And then that way. What's next? Ooh. Oh no. We got company. I'll kill all of them. Oh. Circle. Ah, oh, what's that say? Circle thing. Lovely. Oh, that's a good ability, Han Solo. Great. So we got boxes coming out of here. But then what? Oh. No, I'm trying to shoot it down, but there we go.
Oh, yeah. We need more stuff like that.
Do we now? What's this for? Oh, I need Han Solo for that now. Han Solo. Every time I think of Han Solo, I think of the song from Connect Star Wars or Star Wars Connect. Oh, I see a mini kid over there. Can I get to it? Hopefully so. I've got one mini kit in this whole episode. I must get one. Oh wait, Chewie does silver stuff, doesn't he? Oh yeah, silver stuff is stuff you blow up. Just referring to previous episodes. Oh no, poison gas.
Oh, you're carrying toxic waste.
Again, smuggler.
I'm really surprised Harrison Ford actually provided actual voice work for this game. I wonder if it was part of their contracts. Most likely. Now what? Well, there's... Oh! But I want that mini kit! Look, there's a mini kit up there! I want it! How do I get the mini kit? Well, there's a few things I can build. Let's build that one then.
Gotta light them up. Left to right.
Left to right? Okay, let's do that one first then. Okay, that's lit up. Let's put you on the... I'm so confused. Put that there. I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. This is a game for a child, remember? But, can I? There we go! Got myself a mini kit. Lovely. BB-8. There's something for help here for BB-8. Well, they're all lit up. So. Now I need to do yellow. Alright, I see. It's glowing yellow, so I need to do the yellow one. There we go. Now for BB-8 to do something. What's this? What stuff I can build? I have no idea. Oh, wait. Oh, was I supposed to go up there to... So if BB-8 goes through here now... No, go through here, BB-8. Oh, so this is how I was supposed to get a mini-kit. Okay, so I cheated in my way to get the mini-kit. Oopsie. Never mind. No, I wanted Finn. Finn. Thank you. Let's build whatever this is. It's a spider. Crab droid. Nobody wants crabs. What do I use crab droid for? I have no idea. It's for this thing, is it? No. I don't know. There's another mini kit over there. If I were to destroy this, can I get into there? Maybe? No? I need the dark side of the force for that. Alright, there was something which the crab droid could activate from here. Oh no, the crab droid!
There's another cargo delivery rail up there. If you can get that lift working.
That was me saying this probably won't be as big of an episode, but so far it's almost as long. It's what? Over half an hour long at least at the moment. BB-8, you need it for the quadrillionth time. Up you go, Chewie. Okay. No. Damn it. There we go. Do we just wait for it to, do we wait just for the Rathtar to get the right one, or what? Oh, we have to kill these guys first. I want to be somebody with a gun. Cool. That's you dead. And that's you dead. Right, get the one with the target. There we go. And... Come on. Activate. And blow up!
Quickly! Build!
Alright. Don't know what I'm building, but...
Aim for the soft, fleshy parts.
Well, you're talking to yourself, so, you know. Look at all these studs. And you're dead. I think. Hi! Consider yourselves all dead. I want to get that mini kit though. What now? Oh, do I need to... Oh, I need to destroy the tentacles. Oh, okay. I think so. Do I? Oh no, I think I'm done. I just need to... Go to the Millennium Falcon.
Go! Move! You! Close the door behind us! You take care of Chewie!
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
From inside the hangar, is that even possible?
Aw, sucking it like a dummy. Oh! My.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
The droid will soon be delivered to the Resistance, leading them to the Last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance. the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations.
I wonder if we'll be able to play as Snoke somehow in this game.
An awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
It means nothing to me.
We shall see.
Snoke has yellow teeth.
We shall see.
What was the second time? What was that reference to? I don't know. Gold brick! Hooray! I got all those studs. True Jedi! Two gold bricks. Ah! I can now do the C-3PO mission next time. Red brick unlocked. Wonder what the red brick is. One mini kit. Wow. One. Oh, I wonder what we're building there. Oh, I know right away. The Eravana, the Gravian Marauder, the Eravana Microfighter, and the Gravian Marauder in Microfighter as well. So did we get everything as Microfighter? Almost. We got Chewbacca wounded, Han Solo, Balatik, Krokine Shand, Gravian Gunner, Gravian Security Soldier, Kanji Club Gang Member, Kanji Club Sniper, Razu Quin Fi, Tasu Leech, Vozang Lead Throw. Oh, is that it? Alright. New level discovered, Rathtar Hunting. Oh yeah, of course there's another bonus Rathtar level, isn't there? Well, we're gonna... I was gonna say, should we press continue story now and then just... we've got a bit of time and then just obviously go back to Jakku and just grab that... No, sorry, not Jakku. The thingy. Let's continue story for the minute. And then, of course, we'll get the C-3PO. We'll just activate it and see if he says anything, because exciting times. Wah, 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 wah. I like that music.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all.
I'm going to have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
Poe to the rescue. Unlocked! That's another mission? We'll go to the galaxy map. Galaxy map, please. So, we got Millennium Falcon. There's the continued story, which I won't do. Twan Kati. What's that? Rathtar Hunting. I need to get 30. 30. No, no, no. What are you doing? Come out of that. And then there's Dakar, which we'll come to in a minute. The Endor mission, that's just a prologue. Jakku, Lor San Tekka's return. So we need to go to Dakar, don't we? And do Poe to the rescue. Yeah, so we will do Poe to the rescue in the next episode. So we'll sort of take a break from the main story. And then we shall see what happens. So, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. And I will see you next time. And a farewell to you.